Declan, there's an elevator in the center of the research lab. The server room has an elevator.
Oh, shit. I've walked by it 100 times.
I'm heading down. Shit, not that thing again.
Welcome to Apartment 4. Level 4 security protocol. All personnel access restricted.
The whole system locks down if the security camera spots me. Maybe I can connect to it with the bio gauge.
Shane, we made it to the door. Definitely not Orochi. It looks ancient. But they've been here. There's equipment near the base and there's a strange artifact on a pedestal. If they found a way inside, there's gonna be record of it.
I'll see what I can find out. Huh, is that a circuit box beyond the door? Oh my God. Declan, there are layers to this place. An entire complex. I can't believe this was right under our feet.
Josie was right. Volkova knew.
This can't be real.
They disturb the divine engine, disrupt the barrier, seek a well of knowledge that swallows all. Out the airlock they went, fragile minds scattered to the vacuum, extinguished by the breath of the moons.
We're not doing this. That turned on the conveyor belt. I should be able to get through the room next door if I head back. Must be Volkova's lab. Smells like gasoline and fertilizer. It's completely wrecked. Thank you. the CEO of Orochi? Holy shit, why is this here? Okay, I think I found what we're looking for.
Copy. We're at the device now.
The network used an algorithm to brute force a solution. The key requires a high-frequency vibration. Tune your biogauge scanner output to 31 kilohertz.
Got it. There we are. And we have an activated Martian artifact. We're in business, Shane.
Nothing here says what the next step is.
Now you got us this far. We'll figure it out from here. Thanks, buddy.
Thanks, Shane.
Dr. Shane Newhart, elite spy operative, taking care of business. Declan, I'm standing by a window overlooking a room filled with pods containing androids. I thought it was automated sensors or something, but there must be hundreds of these things on Mars.
What are they doing?
Everything here. This is the hub of their Mars expansion plans. Nope. I can't move this one. I don't think I have a choice. Just go for it. Thank you.
my God! Oh. Oh my God!
Mom was approached by Orochi. They interrogated her. What else are they hiding in this Project Icarus? Did they find her research? Did they find her? I need to know.
I don't know, man, but I sure as hell wouldn't stick around long enough to find out. Shane, the gate is opening. Get over here ASAP. You have to see this.
I'll meet you there, but there's something I have to find out first.
You're all alone, little one. Sometimes I feel alone, too. We're both alone here, together.
It's built like a bunker down here.
See anything that looks like a command center, or...
Declan. Declan? Of course. All right, Shane. You got this, Chief.
They hide like rats under the floorboards. Stick their temples where they cannot. I have seen where they root, slither like snakes amongst the leaves.
Expanding
fools, they cannot be contained.